In the recent past, website development was complex and required a lot of effort and programming. Developers had to write code manually and manage servers directly. This demanded high technical skills and a significant amount of time for website development and maintenance. With the emergence of artificial intelligence, things have become easier, even for individuals who are not necessarily programming experts. This is what we see in this video. We will use the Hoku's AI to create a website with just one click and without any programming knowledge. First, we click on a login, then a create an account. Here, you can create an account using either email or Gmail. I will create an account and then continue with the next steps. After completing the registration, the website will ask us the first question about the type of website we want. Here, we will choose online store and then search for accessories phone. From there, we select mobile phone store and click continue. Next, the website will ask us a question about the specialization of our website in the mobile store field. The site offers several choices, and we will choose mobile customization and click continue to proceed with the steps. In the following step, the website will ask us a question about the services we will offer on this website. The site will provide us with several suggestions, and we will choose sell products and then click continue. Afterward, the website will ask you to specify the scope of your business, such as the store's address or your location on Google Maps or online business only. We choose online business only and then click continue. Next, we write the name of our store, and here we will choose Fast Track AI and click continue. Answer the next question and click continue. Then, we select the way visitors to the website will contact us, and here we choose Website Contact Form and click Continue. Wait for a few moments, and three designs will appear in white, gray, and blue. Choose the one that suits you and then click Continue. You can change the website's colors by clicking on the color palette. After making your selection and previewing it, click continue. Now, wait a few moments until your website is ready. Finally, this is the website we have obtained along with the control panel. Now, let's begin customizing the website. Starting with the logo, click on AI to create a logo with artificial intelligence. Choose the style you prefer and then click Select and Generate with AI. Wait a few seconds, and the website will provide you with four logo options. Please note that in the free plan, you only get one attempt to create a logo using artificial intelligence. After the logo is ready, select one you like, or click on the logo and choose Image Upload New Media. upload your own logo and wait for it to be uploaded to the website. Next, click on the logo image and position it in the center. Then click Save Image. After that, click on the section you want to edit, and then click on Remove Widget to delete it if you don't want it. To edit text and articles, simply click on the paragraph you want to edit and type directly over it. The website will automatically save your changes. Regarding the Instagram posts section, click on the button and add the link to your Instagram post. The post image will appear, and when clicked, it will take users to your Instagram profile. To add additional sections, click on a section, and you can choose any section to add it to the website. To add a new page, click on All Page, and then Add New Page. Choose the type of page you want and click on it. It will be added to the Pages section. From the Add Design section, you can easily change the colors of your website or modify the favicon by clicking on it. Finally, to customize your website's domain, click on Use Custom Domain, and then, under By Domain, choose your desired domain name and see if it's available. Click Buy and follow the steps to complete the domain purchase. If you already have a domain from another website, click on Connect Existing Domain, enter your domain's address, and click Connect. Follow the steps to link the domain to your website.